What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah, this isn't Assassin's Creed in the slightest, or Dark Souls in the slightest. No, this is a first-person shooter! Because I get sniped in the first, like, 20 seconds by a bullet that didn't even fucking hit me. But yeah, this is the Crysis 3 beta, and this is actually day one footage. This was the best game I had recorded. And you wouldn't have guessed that by my first two deaths. But yeah, this is just like a first impressions video, basically. So yeah, this is my best game. First of all, I just want to say that it looks absolutely fantastic. You probably can't see it, but the maps themselves, there are two maps in the beta. Should probably start with that, actually. Okay, there are two maps in the beta and two game modes. There is Crash Site. That's the game. Okay, start the game. There's Crash Site, which is what you're seeing, which is essentially like a headquarters domination, chess capture, if you will, kind of thing. Basically, pods drop down, you've got to capture it, and after a certain amount of time, the pod explodes, and anyone who's within that radius, I'm pretty sure, gets obliterated by the blast. And you get points based on how long you're in that capture zone. You've got to have people inside that capture zone in order to get your points for it. It's the first to 200 wins, basically. And the other game mode, which is Hunter, is kind of like Infection from Halo: Corruption in ACR. Basically, it's a group of 14. Two of which are the designated hunters for a round. It's 5 rounds, and they are completely invisible. They've got full hunter mode, which is a perk, and I'll talk about that later. Basically, hunter allows you to travel without making any sound, and they are fully cloaked, and the cloak never breaks, and they are equipped only with a predator bow, which is that bow you see in all the promo, in the promos. Around everywhere. So yeah, that's Hunter mode. It would be a lot more fun with a group of friends, I think, than by yourself. I played one or two sessions of Hunter mode, and it would be a lot more fun if you got a full party going, and you're just going around trolling and screaming. A fun version of Hunter mode would be Super Pro. Super Pro Hunter mode would be fucking hilarious. And yeah, in terms of the beta, and then the two maps are this map, which is Airport, which is my favorite of the two, and the other one, which is, I tried to get a stealth kill on that guy and it didn't work, and the other map is Museum, which is really dark, and it's got a lot of elevation to it, which is good for sniper rifles, and I'll talk about the weapons in a second. It's good for snipers and people who like to ground pound, which I fucking love doing. Basically, ground pound is when you coming in from height. I'm pretty sure I do a couple in this game, and only a couple of them actually work. You jump up into the air and basically hit B, and you come down and just smash the ground. Whoever's under you is obliterated. And if you've played Crysis Multiplayer before, would know what the ground pound is. And I'm pretty sure it was a perk or something. The previous multipliers, but now it's an ability for everyone to be able to utilize. So yeah, let's get into the weapons. The default classes they give you are an assault class, which I'm using a modified version of. That's my favorite one. A shotgunner, sniper, LMG. And assault, sniper, shotgun, LMG. And there's a fifth one I forget. But yeah, that's for me personally, the weapons seem completely overpowered, which I guess kind of makes them balanced. So you either need I think either a nerf needs to happen on all the weapons. It could have just been lag on my part, honestly. That's pretty obvious. Hey, ground pound. It could have either been lag on my part, which is fair enough. But the weapons, it seems like just a couple of shots will put someone down. And considering it's supposed to be in this really high-tech suit, yeah, it does make sense. That either your health an armor needs to be buffed, or the weapons need to get nerfed. But yeah, that's just what I think of it, and I got the max nano suit, which is the highest kill streak you can get. And speaking of kill streaks, in the demo there are 4 kill streaks at 3, 5, 7, and 10. At 3 you get the maximum radar, which is, you know, your typical UAV spy plane thing. At 5 you get a swarmer, and that huge robot you see is a pinger, and it gets dropped down, I think, halfway through the game for any team to pick up. And there are 2 ways you can acquire the pinger. Either you get it as it lands, or if the enemy team's got it, you can actually jump onto it and hijack it. I don't do it in this game. I actually try to here, and I get destroyed by its EMP blast, which it does. It sort of squats, then the cylinder inside it like reverberates and sends out an electromagnetic blast or whatever. Yeah, you see it. I've showed the kill cam there just to show you what happened. I completely missed the pinger itself. But yeah, or you can hijack it and like rip out the current pilot and take it for yourself. I actually myself don't like driving the pinger. I actually much prefer pulling out the current pilot and giving it to my team. Those planes you see flying around, you can actually get into and disregard the host migration. Yeah, those planes you can actually jump into and utilize those guns. I actually don't utilize it that well in this game. I don't know if you can do it in museum. I don't think I've seen one flying around in the museum map. I could be wrong. So yeah, that's just some gameplay elements. Jesus Christ, lightning, why? Yeah, massive thunderstorm. I'm doing this at the same time. I've just done a AC3 multiplayer commentary. I don't know which one I'm going to upload first. Probably the AC multiplayer one. Just kind of a serious com, and I forgot what I was going to talk about, but I did the commentary anyway. Anyway, fuck it. What to talk about? I got maps, got the classes, I got the kill streaks, got the maps, got my doors. Oh, there's also a huge customization road. Oh, it's also a 10 level loop, basically, at least for the beta. So when I played this, I think I hit level 10, which is the max loop, and then you have this thing called a suit reboot, which is essentially a prestige system. So I was first prestige on this, and I haven't really gone back onto it to prestige again. So I was playing this for about 3.5 hours. Played some games with Hexywoo and DaPhoenix. So we've been playing. I've got some games recorded with DaPhoenix, but none with Hexy. So, Hexy, Phoenix, and I are all really enjoying it, so they will be getting it. I don't know whether I'm getting it. If you guys enjoyed this video, then I probably will get it. It comes out a week after Dead Space 3, so I'll be float between those two. I'll be recording this, but not Dead Space 3, because that's Laddie's thing. I've also recorded, I think my customization talk would be better suited for recording I've got on my hard drive of the customization options, so I'll probably go over it there then if you want me to. But it's pretty in depth. You can customize your primary, secondary weapons, your explosive, which can be anywhere between a rocket launcher and a type of grenade. This, I'm pretty sure I use either the frag grenade or the flashbang, can't remember. And then your perks. Okay, I should probably talk about perks before this game ends. There are, I think, about 8 perks in this. The default ones are proximity warning, weapon pro, which basically decreases spread from hip fire by 15%. So. And the last default one is auto armor, which I never ever use because it never saves you ever. So I just use a bunch of other ones, and if you guys want me to cover customization, I think I said this earlier, I will do it in another video where I actually go through the customization stuff. But anyway, if you guys want to see more, I also like this kind of leveling up experience screen. Anyway, if you guys want to see more Crysis 3, let me know, and I shall get on that. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe if you did like it and stuff. Anyway, I'll be going. Laters, guys. That was such a shit ending. anyway, see ya.